everyone, let us consider one question related to stationary waves. Stationary waves on strings, stationary waves in organic pipes, both will be there in the chapter of waves. So where again you will use sum of natural numbers. So in case of open pipe, the fundamental frequency is V by 2L and the consequent frequencies are 2 times, 3 times, so on. In case of closed argon pipe, the fundamental frequency is V by 4L and the next 3, 5, so on. Odd integral multiples. Here, integral multiples. Now, in case of open argon pipe of length L, find the sum of frequencies up to nth harmonic. Fundamental is V by 2L. Then, the second harmonic is 2 times V by 2L. Third harmonic is 3 times V by 2L. So on. Nth harmonic means n times V by 2L. Then you have to find sum of all these frequencies. So the sum equal to F1 plus F2 plus so on Fn. Where V by 2L is common in all of them. So if you take common 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus so on n. Sum of natural numbers n into n plus 1 by 2, 2 into 2, 4. So this is how you can understand or you can remember the formula related to the fundamental frequencies or the second or nth harmonic in case of open or closed argon pipe. So nth harmonic means n times, third harmonic means 3 times, tenth harmonic means 3 times of fundamental frequency. And this is the fundamental frequency in open pipe, this is the fundamental frequency in closed pipe. Thank you.